How many games we playing? Oh shit. What?
I used to know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. Say she don't dance no more.
Alright, that's cool.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to you. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena in Amsterdam. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith alongside me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Marshall. Made a quick interception. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off. Tyson. Gerrard! That's well wide. Tyson. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Mina. Rich. Keane. Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, they keep moving the ball here. Out into the wide areas now. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
Sound. Well, there's
going to be a throw here. Keane. Fabio. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Tillman. Oh, wait, I'll try to do it well. Massive gap every time in between the right centre back and the middle centre back. Oh, out wide, boy.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. Break still on. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
I'll try to pass it.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Goes for goal!
Right.
That's a good save, he got a touch to that. He's put in the corner. Oh, he's kept it out. And they get it away. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Rich. Oh, an important interception that. Put a space for him. Now out on the wing. Cut out off the goalkeeper. Grasped in the end by the goalkeeper finally after a frantic piece of play which included a remarkable save just a moment or two earlier.
You thought for all the world like there was going to be a goal there and they should have been more clinical with the second chance in the end. Simple for the keeper.
Right.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Key. In behind the defender. Well, he's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
On front post.
Corner played into the middle. Could get the ball into the box now. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in.
I can get it. I'm in a few real, but not anymore.
Mina, Rich, Tyson, guiding it through the defenders. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Can't get past him, strong tackle. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Tony, oh my Jesus.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Rich. Mina. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Fabio. neatly intercepted. Out to a wide man who's got room.
Go on.
Strong tackle to break up the play. Tyson has to score. To the rescue.
Nice really rush the guy from Paul.
And that's gone out.
Set up back. There's no set up back watching number four, like. Listen.
Great save. Well, that is half time. And the score is 0-0 here. You do feel, Alan, as we reach half time, that both sides.
Yeah.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Not a good pass at all. Now, here is a chance for them. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Cameron. Mina trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from, but looked promising and then broke down. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Well, he lost it. The earlier challenge,
my
and
geez,
now he's pitched the ball
oh
back.
My.
This could be promising.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Rich. Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end. It's been a bit of a ball fest so far, Martin, hasn't it? Neither set of players looking particularly up for it. They both need a bit of a kick to get them going. Keane. Gerrard with the ball. Fabio. Gerrard. Mina. Tyson. Offside given, Alan. Ooh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Marshall. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Rich. Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. It's a goal! It's no goal. The flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Can put them in front here. That's even better play to stop the chance. Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now.
Where do you want it, Will?
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Vix, do you want it?
A penalty save from the keeper. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Put the corner in the middle. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Fabio. It goes out wide again. Tyson. Keane. Shreds it through. He's going to tie it. It's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line.
No wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
Gone short here. Blocked well by the defender. Gerrard with the ball. Crafting the through pass. Good reading of the play by the defender there. At a time where his team were really under the cosh. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He could cross it now. Intercepted here. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Two of them involved here. Clever ball. The chance is here. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Rich. Terrific tackle.
Well, fair play. These supporters have stayed with their team. Although they might have expected a more comfortable outing today. And urging them on.
A great chance to go in front. Very able to get his body. Keeper's done well. Danger not averted. It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. And that's good play by the defender. Because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
He's just got to concentrate on making this count. And who knows, a little glance and it could be a match winner.
Gone short with it. It's poor work, really. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Can he deal with it here? No doubt about that. Goal kick. In now. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. He's blocked the shot well. Gerrard. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Good anticipation by the defender. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Well, they're breaking and there's a chance here to win the game. teams.
Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a lock thing. What you mean, man, I sound like this guy? Which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me from. Madass, never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a Madass. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat-tricks. My guy put four and he come like I'm showering fresh trim. When I step, I don't do no backs, lags. How you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lapped it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm. Thought I was gonna say it in Mbappe. These times I was up in late. Flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. They do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power, so when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUS local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've ever got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game, like I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G, me, they keep stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye. Are you taking a Netflix, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros, don't pull up outside, that's nothing but bad. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, back came with a big stack, like, yo, it's a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if you try talking your name, they stressing, I don't even know them man there. This one must came from, if I say it, then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
There in 10. Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogeyman scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with. Come to a video, shoes in your ends. I will turn up earlier than your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens, untied fighting, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you, it's bare intense. Why would I scrap when I'm here with. Man, don't care if your ears are bent. Nah. No, my, I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man's phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz absolutely foul. Man. Don't be off, sit down. Cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that will drive by your favorite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen Cloud. Nah. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Ten. Walk one mum's against my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What a man? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with,
scaring men. Big, I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Sten. Big
like Giza, it's there and then. Yeah, it's there and then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Captain, it's bingo. That's right, man, little jingo. Who, him? Man, that's an insult. Chicks from the man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider. That's on the rider. I'll slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver. 50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just talk and rap, that's a minor. You gas man up and that's an advisor. Switch it. Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here, West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fighter, no Ryu. No street fighter here with Ken. No cheapness in here, we spend. Road deep, up in there, we can. I'm with Sky. No sleep, I'm in there with Spend. SM1, full heap, I'm in there with Clem. Man just spit, I'm in here with Flem. Man just dip, that's P money there again.
Told him. Where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear what's here, what's here, what's here.
Searching, nothing's working. I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the circle.
Prisoners, prisoners. tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a Matchday.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, 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 si con nosotros te entromete. No quieres que lo que lo que lo.
Yeah, ain't no more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's under my skin. Trying to get buff qua, so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know what's at the might give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Gang, you can ask about us. Love to cause chaos, and the chaos loves us. We have our problems, but we're too hyped to solve them. They know it's at the man, give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena in Amsterdam. Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Now, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Going forward with real purpose now. He's got it away. Daniel. Shet. I think the referee is showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Played it short. He might have put his teammate in here. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Striding forward, purposefully.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
No, but wasn't quite that in the end. Now he's switched the point of attack here.
Great ball.
He's gone too early. He's offside. And there's the interception. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
It's a good hit. The shot is blocked. In goes the corner. They can't get it away. Corner again. And in it goes.
That was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Threading it through.
Patient play from them.
Got past his man here.
Baba.
Cleared the ball.
Shet. It's a very good interception.
Terrific tackle. Solidly away.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, they line up for the corner.
Defender can get it upfield.
Closing him down.
Well, the cross could come in here. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Read the play well.
Marvellous tackle.
On to Gerrard. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Shet. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
Here's Gerrard.
Baba.
Tackle goes in.
Gerrard, Daniel,
maybe just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though.
And that's a turnover in play. That's good attacking play, they've got a corner from it,
and maybe a chance for a goal.
Here comes the corner. Just too high, just over with the header.
Yeah, nice firm connection, unlucky. Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match.
Bowen. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. Madison. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
Tries the shot. Pushed back out into play. No nonsense defending. It was needed.
I just keep thinking back to that save, Martin. I mean, you have to think it's only a matter of time before they do score, but wow, what a save.
Well, deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
And they've got it away from the danger.
Shed. We've got two added minutes. Daniel. Must take the lead here. Shed. Referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Scoring 1-0 here. Half time now, and you can hear what the
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena in Amsterdam. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith, of course, alongside me. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
That's not what he wanted to do, a poor pass. But it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that.
Some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Only partially away from danger. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. That's an important clearance. It's going to be his throw here. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. What a chance to take the lead! The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Oh, they're open the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Well, it's a classic example of the attacker being on his toes, the defenders trying to react, and they're too late.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Saw the pass and dealt with it. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Throw in to come. Mistake, but they've got the ball, they could be in now. Gets in the way of it, the defender. Bye. It's good work between these two. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. Giving the ball away now. Escobar, good interception. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. And here's the shot. Wonderful save. To really reach out for that. He's put in the corner. Oh, it could be dangerous. Gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Got possession back for his team. Well, they've got him behind here. Well, the player's broken down now. The equaliser here. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Going forward with real purpose now. No, it's offside. opportunity here.
He has come to the rescue this time. That's a good challenge. Oh, that's a lovely piece of skill. Read the intentions. By Escobar. Money.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Intercepted well.
That's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
That's another turnover here.
Here's a chance.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
And in it goes.
Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. And that will be a corner.
Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, the referee has brought to an end what has been a very surprising first half. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. And it is a header away and out of play. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Strong piece of defending and clearing.
The visitors having lots of the ball. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position.
Shreds it through. They look at the ref and he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
And he scores from the spot.
And we restart the game 2-1. You have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Proper defending under some pressure.
Well, it looked a good clearance, but they're back on the ball, the opposition, and more defending to be done now.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
Don't you just love...
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Oh, it's a great goal! So it's 2-2 now. Players up in support if he needs them. Cavani. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. That'll be a goal kick. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. So we'll restart with a throw-in. And there's the cutback. Escobar. Bye. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. The tackling is a real skill. And it will be their throw. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. Money. Bye. Escobar. Guided through. That's how to tackle. Yeah, it's gone out of play and it will be a throw from that headed clearance.
Oh, great response from these fans. Really pushing their team on. They all expected to see them win this and they might yet still do that.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. And it's a shot now! Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal for the team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent!
Has to be! And he scores spectacularly. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. This does look promising. Escobar. Intercepted well. I spotted the pass and cut it out.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
Players trying to attack the cross. Very able to get his body in the way. And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away. Escobar. This is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game, but they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Could get a goal back here, and he has done just that.
Oh, it's the late, late show. What a finish.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Well, if only they'd played like this a bit earlier, they wouldn't be in this position. They're chasing the game. And up goes the ball. Maybe two added minutes. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
final whistle. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.